woke up this morning, my baby wasn't feeling the same. Well, we woke up this morning, my baby wasn't feeling the same. She looked at me and she said, honey, something's wrong with my brain. She said it kind of crept up on me, but I had suspicions all along. She said it kind of crept up on me, but I had suspicions all along. Trouble is I can't quite put my finger on it. All she felt like doing was hiding, something was wrong. The thoughts had rolled over and over and over in her mind. The thoughts had rolled over and over and over in her mind. Then she started to worry that just maybe she was running out of time. She woke up feeling like she was somebody else. She woke up feeling like she was somebody else. She said, I feel like I'm losing myself, and I'm fast becoming an empty shell. Said, you take this now, you fit the profile, and you'll feel fine in just a little while. She walked out the door thinking, why not give this a try? She walked out the door thinking, why not give this a try? She'd end up wishing she could die. Trust in people like you. My mama raised me to believe I could put my trust in people like you. You betrayed my confidence and gave me the Benzo Blues. Benzo Blues is a particular kind of hell. Benzo Blues is a particular kind of hell. Drug companies, they just blame the patient, just so they can have more drugs to sell. Doctor, pray that you make it to Judgment Day. said, Doctor, pray that you can make it to Judgment Day. 'Cause if I ever get to you first, believe me, you're gonna pay. Benzo Blues.